之前有影片提及過咧，當英文字轉詞裏嘅時候咧，佢有機會會令到啲音字轉音或者轉咗輕重音嘅。今日教大家四組，好多朋友因為一個轉詞類嘅問題咧而讀錯嘅英文字。通知呢個動詞咧係讀 notify，notify， 但係變咗做名詞之後咧，佢唔係讀 notification， 佢係讀 notification。I didn't receive a notification about your new post. 欣賞呢個動詞咧讀 admire， 但係形容詞版值得欣賞的係讀 admirable。His actions were really admirable. 保育呢個名詞係讀 conservation， 但係佢個形容詞版保守的或者守舊的。是讀 conservative。 His conservative parents would never approve。 與經濟相關的這個形容詞可以讀 economic 或者 economic， 但是名詞版經濟是讀 economy。 Let's hope the economy starts recovering soon。